Breaking news this morning, just into our newsroom. Investigators with the Greenville County Sheriff's Office are investigating a possible drive-by shooting in Taylor's. Deputies say it happened early this morning around 5:45 at the corner of Edwards Road and Elaine Avenue. Deputies say no one was reported shot or injured, but deputies are on scene. The potential suspect was seen driving away in a dark or black Dodge Challenger or Charger. This incident remains under investigation.